to you guys, closer as a family.
Yeah.
That's why we're gonna play like this song, because always it's good to be in our way. No, my way. Something from my town.
¿Estás listo, pero?
Alma Lojana. This is a particular rhythm from the mestizo people from Ecuador. This is called the pasillo. This is a 3/4, I think, the rhythm. That is something like that. This is a song from my dad.
Saki.
Yeah, Walsaki.
I know Saki. I know those songs.
Pisando duro me has de dejar. Cuando me muera me has de enterrar. andar pisando duro me has de dejar.
¡Venga! ¡Esa!
Sigo diciendo.
Otra movida para mover el esqueleto.
¿Podrías la lambada ahí? ¿Pero no sabes hacer esa voz?
Ay, estoy cantando.
Ya, vamos. Vamos.
Para gozar, llegando hasta el carnaval, quebradeño mi
cholita, llegando hasta el carnaval, quebradeño mi cholita, fiesta de la quebrada, humahuaqueña para cantar, que na charangüí, bombo carnavalito para cantar. Y que madre de Dios, humahuaqueñito, que madre de Dios, humahuaqueñito, fiesta de la quebrada, humahuaqueña para cantar. Que na charangüí, bombo carnavalito para gozar.
Esa es mi tierra. Los indígenas ahí. Esa.
Pero se evaporó esto.
Gas.
Need a refill.
Thank you.
Ese fue el...
¡Gracias! ¡Bravo!
I had some.
¡Una! ¡Una sí! ¡Esa!
Song that we're gonna play. It's amazing because we put on the Facebook and I think we touched the hearts of the people.
Aww.
And that's very good for us to realize to many people want sometimes listen to another people or they, I don't know. They feel lonely sometimes. But for all of those people, it's nice to play. Nice to share with them our lives, our the way that we play is with our heart. As you know for many years. No? We always be together, my brother, me, and the family. Because for us, the family is very important. And the thing, when I play, I realize everybody be together. And this song actually, this hits like 2 million persons now. And they call me and they say, you know, guys, it's amazing that your song touched our heart. And this is like this.